Gosh, the Weatherford Parker County Animal Shelter is dealing with tragedy.
The animal shelter had recognized an alarming trend that kittens had been dying.
Over the last several months, dozens of kittens were found dead and they didn't know why. Police now say it was a case of abuse captured on surveillance video. Employee Gabrielle Caswell was arrested and has now been fired. The team